Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Sorry I haven't posted in a while, but today I just got lucky, had the time, and was able to get in the test server cap. So now I can tell you about the new robot Mars, the overpowered mod Executioner, and the new battleship from my own gameplay. The robot Mars fires a drone in an arc in front of it, and the drone will start firing at the closest enemy in sight as long as it touches down. And yeah, the robot also has an Aegis shield and 3 medium weapon slots. It's sort of like an Erebus for the fact that it doesn't have a lot of HP, but it can do a ton of damage and has like wrap around the corner capabilities. Okay, dropping into the first battle with the Tempest there. It's actually really good, even though the Tempest is an ancient weapon. It charges up that battleship really fast, and the battleships rack up damage really quickly. A thing to note, please subscribe and like the video. I work really hard to give you guys content, and the more subs I get, the more effort I can put in. With school, it's really hard to release things because I have homework and, you know, games I have to go to, and the more subscribers I get, the more time I can put in as it gets higher and higher on my priorities list. Wow, barely did anything. The Executioner mod drops the dude. And if you check the bottom, it lists this kill to Executioner, which hides the weapons I'm using and the level. In the live server, that means just that the max players who drop would just pack insanely overpowered damage over time weapons, and everyone would just die. They wouldn't even be able to do anything. They'd just get pinged by the Erebus and be dead immediately. And another one, like, almost immediately. I'm using Tempest. Imagine making videos when this mod, if it gets to the live server. That'd be so much harder, and it's already a pain in the butt. I went back in the recording and apparently I had 46,000 hit points when the Executioner mod hit. Like, just gone. You can't even hide from it. Well, from that, like, I'm just seeing the drone has no accuracy at all from deploying from the robot, and the shield has so little HP that, like, it can't protect me. I just die so fast. As well as just everyone having the Executioner mod on top of that. I'm just screwed. Well, that's all the points I have for this video, so please subscribe, like, and share the vid, and enjoy the rest of the gameplay.
tried to give you everything. You took it all and took it for granted. If you're still falling out of love, maybe it's 'cause it's not enough.
please join my Patreon if you enjoyed the video. It's just a really small donation to my channel to help me make more videos. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share the video with friends. It would help me in unimaginable ways. Guard03Warbot signing out.